Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you guys how to design automatic business card in Microsoft Word. It's very, very important for people who are finding it difficult to design any of their card, whether complimentary or any one certificate, birth certificate, any card they want to do. But today I'm going to show you guys how you can be able to design your own business card without asking anyone's help. I want you to follow all the guidelines and the steps and make sure you follow this video to the end so that you're not going to miss all the steps and guide I'm going to show you. Once you open your document window in Microsoft Word, then all you have to do, and the first step you have to do, now go to File, click on File, and it will display in this form. Then you go to New, select New. Now you can see all these boxes here. You know, all you have to do now is to select card, you know, because you want to do a business card. Then all you have to do now is to select card. You know, it will display different cards you need to use. There's so many cards will display in this form. So depending on the one you want to use or the one you want to use, if peradventure the one you're looking for is not here, then you have a search box here. Then you can easily type a business word card. Press enter. Before you do this, make sure you have internet in your work. So all you have to do after search the business card, then you can now see different types of business card here. Then you can easily choose the one like maybe I want to choose this one. Then I select by downloading it. It will now display in Microsoft Word. Now it will now come out in this form. So all you have to do, you know, you start now editing. You can see the card is already automatically made. You know, all you have to do now is to edit and put your own informations. For example, I use my name as an example. Upload me text and you know, arrange it in proper way. You can also format it if you want, you know. Depends on how you want it. You can also format it. You can also format it so that it will not be nice. So after doing this, now all you have to do is to go to other boss and also remove this. Just copy this one by highlighting it by Control A and press Control C to copy it. Then you now come in this place and paste it as well. And no need to type it again. Just paste it here and drag this so that it should be in the form. Alright. We have some space here. So after you have pasted it, you will now realize that all you have to be doing now is to be copying and pasting in the heading where the name is supposed to be. You know, you just do it. You can see we have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Business card here. You can easily do it by, you know, editing some of all this information. The reason why for all this automatic, you know, business card is to direct you. No need to set, because if you want to do a. So once you have copied and pasted your, you know, business card name. For example, my business card name here is Bartholomew Text Case. So this is very, very simple. All you have to be doing now, the option is already there. Here is logo. Here is logo. Here is position title. All you have to be doing is to be editing. For example, I have this position of title here. I can easily put, put a manager. You know, also the address. If I still want to edit the address, I edit it and remove this, you know, this template one and put my own address, my own email. Then also I have logo here. I deleted it before. Then all I have to do now is to insert my logo. By going in this form, and once you insert your logo, it will appear in this form. All you have to do now is to go to this place, wrap test, and bring it towards the front. You can easily reshape it by, you know, dragging it and make it look more nice. Drag it. You can put your logo. So this automatic business card is very, very important. You don't need to set your card ages, because if you want to do this card on your own, you will be wasting much time doing it. So all you have to do now, after editing all this information, you can see how I'm doing it. After you have done the editing, you can easily take this back to minimize, put it back to 100. Just minimize it and you can be able to see. Then if you want to print it now, go back to 5, click on what print. You can now see how it looks. Then now select the paper I want to use to print. Now I can easily work create print. So that's all. That's all for automatic business card. It's very, very simple. I wanted to watch this video and make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.